Bukayo Saka controversial penalty claim during Leicester City versus Arsenal match in EFL Cup. The Amartey foul on Bukayo Saka was controversial moment, with many feeling that Leicester City defender had prevented Bukayo Saka from taking a shot in their clash L today, and that his foul warranted a penalty. However, the referee though otherwise, and with no VAR present at this stage of the tournament, the Gunners did not get a spot kick.